Hi friends, Niket here, back with a Sunday dose of motivation. We all have seen this Vivary chart. It's trending everywhere. But the question is, how many of us really implement that in our life? It gives a very simple and a powerful message. Yes, it says, do you have a problem? Now, if your answer is no, you are the lucky ones, man. Yeah, enjoy. But I tell you, life without problems is kind of boring. It's monotonous. And yeah, most of us, yeah, including me, we have problems. Now we are left with only two options. Can we do something about it? If yes, wow, we have the solution. Let's do it. But if answer is no, why break our head for something which is not there in our hands? Like your exams got postponed. Can you do something about it? No, don't think about that. Okay, this current COVID situation, can we do something about it? There's no point breaking the head for something which's not there in our hand. So now, sir, what to do? I tell you, we should channelize our focus and energy into something which we can do it. Like exams got postponed, we can prepare ourselves better for examination. Yes, this COVID situation is there. We should try to do things by which we are safe, our family members are safe. Yes, that all precautions, we can take it. So there's no point thinking about something which is not there in our hand. The solution is very simple. Don't worry, be happy, and bye-bye, take care.